So I'm just going to put it right down to the flower. And as soon as its feet touch the flower, it'll start tasting the nectar because they taste with their feet. And it should be happy to stay.